What's going on? I don't need no light. Yeah, we good. Yeah. What up, yo? Shout out to the members of this channel, but special shout out to Hi, I Hate You Too. Yeah. I'm glad y'all are enjoying these type of videos. You know, again, say thank you to the members, you know, who are making this extra content possible. Yeah, in the comments, say thank you. So, your first question. How old were you when you first knew you were gay? I have no idea. I was young. I was in my teens. But to know the exact age, no clue. Yeah. I was in high school. So, yeah, worked it out. Can you talk about what that was like? I'm not sure where this... What it was like knowing that I was gay, I'm assuming. Because you said, can you talk about what it was like? So you're referring to the previous question. It was a really difficult time for me because growing up sheltered... I think I have to find a video. I'm not going into all of it. I'm finding a video, link it down below or link it above. Yeah, I'm not going to go deep into that because, yeah, I've talked about it many times. But I know you're new to the channel, but, yeah, I'm going to link it somewhere. But it was a difficult time because growing up sheltered, religious, is church, home, school. Church, home, not home, school. Church, home, school. Yeah. So it was a difficult time. And, yeah. Da-da-da. Who was the first person you told? Myself. No, I can't remember. I'm 40. I can't remember this. I'm 45. I'm gonna be 46 in the cup. I don't remember who was the first one. I don't remember. Yeah. Was it hard telling your family? The only person I told, like verbally told, was my brother. How my parents found out was through church people. So, yeah. Was it hard telling my brother at the time? Yes, because I had to tell him because the secret's about to be out. So I was trying to beat it to the... Yeah. Yeah. How did you hurt your knee? I remember you saying you have to have a bigger car because of your knee. Well, it's a whole lot of things. And it was years ago. I had a torn meniscus. But if you want to bring it back to years ago when I was... Not in my teens. Was it before my teens? Or maybe it was... No, it was before my teens. I had hip surgery. My whole right side is kaput. You know, once you go in the body, anywhere, it's never the same. But yeah, when I was younger, I fell down some steps in the snow. My hip bone pulled apart. Had to put a pin in to bring it back together. Then I had to take the pin out. Boom. As you can see... Well, if you go back to my... Go back in my videos, you can see I was heavier then. I was heavier. And so weight adds to your body's... What the fuck happens to your joints? So over a period of time, different things that I do, activities. I'm a very active person. Just because you're big don't mean you ain't active. But doing all that stuff, and it strains on your body. Shit! Yeah. So that's how I got the injury to my knee. I had a torn meniscus, had surgery, repair it, blah, blah, blah. Yeah. But again, it's arthritis. Once you go in it, it's never the same. So hopefully that answers your question. And so therefore, yes, I need vehicles with space because I can't... Be in a car, my knees stiff up, or you're going to stop a lot of times. Let me get out and stretch. Because, yeah, can't do it. Can't do it. So, like, when I get a vehicle and I go for a vehicle, I don't care about who in the back. Do I have space? Yeah, I don't give a fuck. I'm the one driving. Fuck. What's this? Where are we? This is why I say so you got to space out your questions because everything is a paragraph. Okay, I'm trying to get number five. That's number five. Okay, number six. Okay, we got either ors. What do you call them? Either ors? No, this or that. Yeah, I like those. Cookies or cake? Cookies. Don't get me wrong, I like cake, but because it has to be a specific cake. You know, if you had said a specific kind of cake, then you know, if you said cookies or red velvet cake, red velvet cake. Minty gum or fruity gum? Neither. I don't chew gum anymore. But okay, when I used to chew gum, it'd be fruity gum. When I got, you know, into my adult years, I changed over to minty gum. But now I don't chew gum at all. Give you a guess. Beaches or mountains? I'll do the mountains. I like beaches. I like beaches. But put it this, I like beaches that's out of the United States. You know, like when I went to Bahamas, Barbados. That's the kind of beach I like. This New York, be around, no. I will go, it'd have to be a boardwalk. I don't want to walk in dirty sand. Plus, I don't really like sand because, again, because of my knee, the unstable, I don't like it. I mean, I walk something, but if you have me walking miles and miles in sand, no, I'm not going to the beach. No. But tell me where you are. Let me navigate it. I want to be right. I'm not doing a whole bunch of walking on the sand. No, I'm not doing it. Not doing it. It's your Have you ever farted really loud in public and everyone looked at you? Nope. Uh-uh. I know my body and I know something about to come. I'll go to the bathroom or go to an area. But I've been in you know, shame on you. I farted in my office. I'm by myself. I'm in an area by my, not here at work. I've been in the office. I'm in the space by myself. I gotta fart. I'm gonna fart, ain't nobody around. But best believe once, but if I know what's coming and I ain't feel like going nowhere, I pull out the air freshener. I fart. Pfft, ain't nobody smelling that shit. But you said really loud. Nah, okay, nah. I only do that at home. Loud, nah. I'd be having them solid ones are killers though. But I'm not loud in public. Nah, if I know, because sometimes no, you could feel like if you, like a real air ball, like it's gonna be something, and yeah, it goes somewhere. But like, you said public. You didn't say in a car, because I could be in public and be by myself. I'll fart in my car. I'll be walking somewhere on the sidewalk and fart. Ain't no one around me. But you said it, people, if everyone heard, look there. So, yeah, I don't do that around. Yeah, hope I answered your question. Hey, shout out to y'all again. Y'all are amazing. Thank y'all for making these videos possible. Yeah, if you want to participate in this, click that join button. Let's get it popping. I'm out, y'all.